On time. Thank you for coming on time. Thank you so much. Please turn on your camera. Hello, good evening, Jia Rong, and good evening, Xin Yuan, good evening, Zi Ting, good evening, Hao Xian, and good evening, Si An. Son, you asked me the question, right? Where, so where's your homework? Okay, so let's go through this homework. Thanks to those of you submit. So maybe we can go through those we are using this word here.
That's sure, just now I was outside, sorry.
Oh, don't worry. Right? It's okay. We're supposed to use all these magic words, right? 3 and 10 words here, right? So let's see, yeah. Let's look at Luoling one first. Luoling, okay. Uncle Raymond, read to all of you. I think it might be too small. Look at those words that underline is used in the magic word here with 310 words here. Okay, so it's supposed to be having a grammar exam. We'll see how it goes later on. Thank you for understanding that last few days ago, the Wednesday, I have a very fruitful meeting with all my big shot commander in the police force. One of them was asking, why do we join the police force? So joining the police force, the first aim for myself is that I not just want to detect crimes, to prevent crimes, and to protect my fellow citizens, Singaporeans and foreigners. But the thing, the passion is, when I was young, I really liked to do policing job. And because when I was young, I got to being bullied by a lot of people. So seriously, okay. So I just want to have something that how Shane turned on the camera piece. I want something that, you know, pay back to the society and protect the society. So same thing, sports and poverty. Let's ask a very fast question now. Okay. I'm a bit disappointed with the two classes yesterday and today morning. Okay, so I want to ask your opinion, okay? All of you, please tell me the sincere opinion. Hao Xian, are you in or not? Before I continue Luoling's this property first. Okay, Hao Xian, can you turn on your camera? Mommy can see your face.
Yeah, thanks for
that. Yeah. So fat, of course can see her. Oh my gosh. Okay? Yeah, so fat. You see until walking part. So such a big hippopotamus coming walking. It's recording, no? Don't anyhow hit my head. Okay. Hao Xian, are you there? Is that you, Hao Xian? Oh, okay. I only see your hair. Very irritating. Every time I see your hair, you know, I can't see my hair, you see. Okay. So that's a quick one now, children. May I ask, do you think China will be able to win the World Cup in 2030 or 2035?
No.
Oh my God. Why?
Because Mbappé will take it.
MRT?
Mbappé.
Oh! Just only one person. Please don't be a clown. You only one person. We are talking about China, 1.4 billion there.
And Benzema.
No, okay, seriously. All right, fine. How about you, Xin Yan? Do you think China will win the World Cup?
No.
Why?
Because
I'm not saying this year, I'm talking about 2030, 7 years later, okay, please, You confirm no?
Yeah, no.
Why?
Because
Uncle Raymond is not playing for them, is it?
No.
Stop laughing, okay, Zhonghan. Ayo, the way you laugh at it, this臭bota uncle 没有头发那个怎么踢球, 连自己的头发都解决不了, 还踢球, okay. Why, Xin-Yuan?
Because they just can't,
Okay, fair enough. Yeah. That's a fair answer. Jia Rong, what do you think? If your Coco pay in the football league, cannot. The smell so nice. The way you laugh is like.
If my brother then no.
Huh? And you're comfortable, any? Well, your brother play no, but if your brother not playing, yes.
Yeah.
Ayo, okay. Joke aside, what do you think China will win the World Cup in 7 years time? Or do you think China will be okay? Let me rephrase Si'an. Do you think China in 7 years time they will enter the World Cup as top 36 country? You know what I mean? Enter.
I'm not sure because I don't even know one good player on their team.
You are what you say exactly. One of my this boy, Jason. He's now stationed in Shuzhou, I think, or Beijing in China. He was telling me, he said the player in China, even the goalkeeper was sitting standing at one side drinking water. That player also can't kick the ball and score. Is it true, Zhong'an? There's usually this YouTube, right, showing the goalkeeper drinking water, and then when he kick, he can't even score the goal. Hey, Zhong'an, football was invented by Chinese from China. Do you know that?
I thought it's from England.
No, it later a lot of things. You know, 盆栽吗？盆栽，盆栽，盆栽。 那盆栽是中国的文化，可是日本人拿去做，变成是他们的文化。你看 ，OK， 嘉荣 ，you also say no 哈 ，you will not enter to the finals. Well, you will lah.
Yes.
OK. Good. Wow, you see one. You see one. 中文 ，what do you think? Not even to the top 36 team.
No, cause like I think the last time China went to the
was
World
many
Cup
years ago. Yeah,
was like 2002 or something.
Yes, somewhere.
And then, it's like already 20 years already, and then there is still no improvement on them. So actually, if there is new player that can like,
it's your generation, and it's your generation. That means now, you're playing very well, then China's coach spot you to go and play for China. Will you play?
But the thing is, right, even China, right, got a lot of support from, like, they spend a lot of money to buy,
exactly.
to rent players, right? But they still can't win, like, international, in the Asia Cup.
You know F1 got Chinese driver, no? Do you know that?
Yeah.
You know tennis, got one China girl, very nice, very pretty, also in the tennis, you know, then Yao Ming, you know, right, Yao Ming, my cousin, in the basketball,
yeah.
Stop shaking your head, Zhan, why you got racist problem, why I cannot have a cousin from China, man?
No, I never say,
No, I think Zhan, the shit.
No, okay, it's very suspicious.
Just kidding, okay, just kidding, okay, Zhan, and the rest are Yao Ming from basketball. And then there are a couple of players like the diving, you know, the diving. And then the table tennis and badminton. China are number one so far, right? A lot of sports, China. Of course, you don't say about American football or cricket or things that China's not good. Come on, China got 1.4 billion people. You don't tell me they can't even select a 30 best player. Right, 30, you know why 30 must have substitute, right? At least we must have 4 goalkeeper, correct? 4 goalkeeper and the rest are players. So 30 people to find from a 1.4 billion is not difficult. Wow. I mean, seriously, I'm very surprised. So far, I haven't heard the rest yet. Ziting, what do you think? Do you think China will enter the World Cup? Si'an, I rephrase my question now. Will China enter the World Cup? Si'an, would you think? No, also.
Depends, like probably in a century or something.
Okay, how about Si'an? Do you think China will enter the World Cup in 2030? Si'an?
No.
Okay, well, you are very negative towards them. Okay, Ziting?
No.
No, so, oh my god, seriously? Okay, why? Ziting, why?
Because
yeah,
other people also say no.
Other people say no, then you follow, you say no, okay. Yeah, we make us laugh, okay. Fair. Nothing wrong. How about Shen? Do you think China will enter the World Cup in 2030?
So, I'm not sure I really pay attention to this sort of stuff.
Based on your gut feel lah. Yes,
I feel like I have to say yes. My parents will kill me.
Say again?
I feel like I have to say yes.
If not, your parents will kill you.
Yeah.
Okay, you can add one more plus me. So three of us will kill you. Okay. I'm not born in China. My ancestor is from China. I'm a Chinese. I will totally have confidence that not just because you are all from China or Chinese. I am very, very pro-Chinese. Since when I am pro, very simple. I always love to study China history since I was young. The Five Dynasty, Tang Zhong, Yan Ming Qing, all the Five Dynasty, or even earlier than that. Okay, even my ancestors, so-called like Song Dynasty, I'm thinking of relation. So I think, yes, China will have confidence. You look at Japan, Sian, if you follow football, you know, right? 20 years ago, Japan and Korea was nothing. Was not as good as Singapore football team. It took them a while to build up. 只要有信心,there is a possibility. So what got to do with sport and poverty? Are we hunger to really get the World Cup? So if you see China is already building up a lot of clubs in China, getting a lot of players, you're right, Sian, from other countries. You know, now Ronaldo also went to Saudi Arabia, right? Right. From this World Cup, children, I think I want you to pick up this lesson. From this World Cup, you know, Saudi Arabia beat Argentina. Morocco went to the semi-final, quarter-final, semi-final. And then Japan and Korea advanced to the top 16. So there is a lot of things that, you know, it's not always the Western is powerful, but it's now the new generation. It's your generations to have the transformations of making life possible, making your next generation to feel proud of you. Seriously, right? We have been cursing and swearing for our ancestors that they took opium war, you know, opiates, and then make China upside down, all these things, Chinese. So you have to understand, being Chinese as myself, I will still really have to support the cause of it, because I think there is a possibility that China may not make it in 2030, yes, but in the near future, will I be able to see Sian? I'm still alive to see it, I don't know. Maybe by the last few years of my life, I may manage to see China or even Singapore. Singapore to enter the World Cup, there's a possibility. But what I want to bring out this point is that your generation, at least 80% or so estimate, saying that China cannot make it to the World Cup. Very sad. But then again, who is that guy beside? Is that Sian, brother? It looks like Sian. But suddenly it changed. Oh, okay, he's coming back. Hello? Sian, was that your brother just now? Was that your brother wearing black color t-shirt?
That was my mom.
Huh?
It was my mom.
Oh, because, sorry, I only see half of the view. Oh, that's your mom. So, Sian, I wouldn't be surprised in future China or Singapore will enter the World Cup. Okay, there's a possibility. You look at it. Okay, guys, look at it. China built handphone, true not, built aircraft carrier, built 5G, built a lot of express bullet train, built a lot of technology things. It based on your parents and my generations, though. So to be honest, moving forward to your next generation, your generation, Zhonghan, Xingyuan, Jiarong, and Jialing, and your sister, Jiarong, there is a very, very super bright future that you guys will walk tall and proud to call yourself Chinese. Seriously. Right? They're improving. And now I heard Xi Jinping is taking over another 4 years, right? As a president. Then the next president will be called Li Qiang, right? Right. That will be taking over Xi Jinping. So you can see that is a pipeline of the leadership. Same thing. Why I'm talking about this? Because poverty has really eroded us, we as Chinese, for many, many years. So now it's time to bring up, just like Africa, you know, right? Africa is so sad that, you know, they have a vast resources, but they cannot expand because of corruptions and educations. So how can this get rid away? Okay, Sian, you know, Mane, right? The Sadio Mane, the African Senegal player. He used sports to transform his village. So same thing when you're writing this article, children, ladies, leaders, you have to take notes. Sport itself is just only a game. But how are you going to make passion? Just like, you know, policing duty, Zhonghan. My last 2 years, I'm drawing $4.60 per hour for my police job. Only recently, they increased to $5.20. So on Wednesday, the big commander asked, why do you still continue this? policing job, even though their salary is so low. You know, it's very risky, right? As a police officer, I know Singapore is safe, not like in New York, in other countries where the police are, their life is very dangerous, any type of gun or this thing. Even doesn't mean in Singapore, touch wood, doesn't mean don't have crime, right? True now, right? You know, recently, in one of the read here, a 59-year-old guy murdered another tenant, same roommate in the house, 61 years old, killed him. So people are stressed, people are all these things. So come back to this. It's all about passion, children. Next few days, in fact, two more days, it will be term two. Now, set to student, you know, term two is actually very important to all of you, but now you can relax. Jiarong, you all don't have mid-year, huh? No more mid-year, right, Jiarong? So do you think it's good now? I don't think so. Anyway, I'll be doing some, face-to-face exam in June. Face-to-face, that means I'm booking the place. You know, Jiarong, you know where is it? There's a common folks area there. So some of the classroom, okay? Nevertheless, let's move on to this. Let me read. Ruoling, you are not here, as well as Hazel. So Ruoling used a few words inside the magic words, which is 310 words. Poverty is about not having enough money to meet basic needs, including food, clothing, and shelter. So Sian, you asked me, how do I use? You see the next word she used. In fact, if you look at the print out the list, I expect you guys to print out the list. Okay, seriously, if your mommy daddy is working in an office, ask them to print that list, 310 words. It's super useful, trust me. You don't believe, you read out this one, then you understand why. In fact, poverty is much more than just not having enough money. So number one, you use one magic word already. As a matter of fact, second magic word. The World Bank organization described poverty in this way. Poverty is hunger, true. Okay, hunger is the one who create a lot of problems in the world and it create wars as well. So next year, if you are taking history, you'll know what it means. Okay, poverty is caused by lack of adequate financial resources such that individuals, households, and entire communities don't have the means to subsist or acquire the basic necessities for a flourishing life. Okay, it's true. Subsist, that means subsidize. To support a good life, a flourishing life. She used a flourishing life. Somehow or rather. Okay, what do you mean by somehow or rather? Excuse me, somehow or rather is inside one of the magic words. Somehow or rather, some countries are still facing poverty, and yet is also another magic word. Yet we are still ungrateful that we have all these resources. Yeah. Even Singapore has limited resources, you see, Sian, do you agree now? 我们不愁吃不愁穿, right? The moment you wake up in the morning, you turn on your heater, you turn on your fan, you turn on anything, you no need to get out of your house. You can get, even you can get bread food, sent right to your doorstep. Hey, why are we complaining? Seriously, not today, correct? Right? I think we should thank God that we are living in such a country that is very 3P, very productive, very peaceful, and not really near to perfect, but perfect enough for us to have able to perform to what we want to do. Okay, let's move on. Where are we? Somehow or other, we're done already, right? Is it somehow or other? Other countries facing it. Okay, however, another magic word. However, we can help the poor income families, as we can do donating money and food to this country where food is scarce. Needless to say, it's another magic word. So you see, you use more than five magic words. Needless to say, we should be grateful. We have a roof, not root, not R-O-O-T, it's a F word, R-O-O-F, a roof over our heads. And food to eat, not cat. This is not cat, this is eat. Definitely is another magic word. Definitely, we should also help this, help those who are in poverty. Thus, another magic word. So you see, Asan, she used more than five magic words with me. Thus, we can do that by educating others, empowering girls and women for the equal fairness. Well done. Okay, that's rolling. Let's see from Zhonghan. Zhonghan, did you use those magic words? Dongan, let's go.
Sports program can reduce poverty by promoting health and education. Sports will be able to create more job opportunity, diplomacy, and increase reputation for development country.
Slowly, bro, slowly. Development. Like follow? Development.
Development.
Yes, well done. Now you know, Zhongen, every time when you have difficulty pronunciation, do this, do this, don't laugh. Development. Developments. Okay. Jialong is very good in this. Right, Jialong. You practice. Developments. Okay. Developments. Okay. 咬字, 咬字. Okay. So thank you. But you haven't used the magic word. So Yibao will be coming in later. Hazel and Jialong. Jialong, you haven't given it to me. So Hao Xian also haven't given it to me. So look at the magic words. Sian given to me already, but Sian, can you read to the class, please?
What?
Yeah, read that.
Oh, okay. So sport can reduce poverty by encouraging teamwork and cooperation, as participation in team sports can teach individuals the importance of teamwork, cooperation, and leadership, which can help them develop the skills necessary for success in their personal and professional lives.
Well done, well written, good. But can you add some magic word here for these introductions, okay? Let me read on, Jiraiya. I think that poverty can be lightened through the use of jobs. It helps people to be from a homeless man to a billionaire through sports. Through sports, okay? In fact, you can say of true, you can change. In fact, sports, places which are not well known can be known through the people who take part in sports and help people to carry out poverty. By increasing, so you can put here, as a matter of fact, by increasing the opportunity of sports, we are also providing better futures opportunity and chipping away at poverty. So you can carry on from there, Jiraiya. So let's go. So some of you have not submit now, you can start thinking of using the magic words, right? Okay, let's go. Jia Rong, Hao Xian, Zuting. So if you do not know where is the magic word, so I just show you now. You can use this here. So what is the title, children? The title is How Can Poverty... Okay, maybe I just send to the group, the Zoom chat. Let me see. So for Si An and Zhong An, since you've done... Xin Yan, you also... Have you done... Xin Yan also not. Okay, Xin Yan done already. So Xin Yan, can you carry on for me, please? I remember. Okay, Xin Yan.
Huh?
Ne? Sports.
Oh. Sports program can reduce poverty by hosting more matches and get more money to donate to the poor.
Okay, so how you add your magic word inside? Xin Yan, do you know Genshin? You playing Genshin, right?
Yeah.
Do you know Genshin, they got their own nuclear plant? You know it's a nuclear plant, right?
What's that?
A plant that is nuclear. I like the way... I like Jia Rong the way... Uncle, you eat草了. Correct, what? 没有错吗, Jia Rong? Nuclear plant that is nuclear. Nothing wrong, right? I'm not wrong, right? Today, correct, no? Right. Okay, so... I also don't know. Like, and let's ask Hao Xian. Hao Xian, what is nuclear plant, Hao Xian? Hao Xian.
I don't know the description.
Huh? You speak English?
I don't know the description.
Huh? I really can't hear you, my dear. Your mic got big problem. I really can't hear. Can you all hear what he said? No, right? No. Okay, what do you say, Hao Xian? What is
nuclear plant? I have no idea how to describe one.
You don't know how to describe one, is it? Did I hear it correctly?
Yeah.
Okay, Zhiting, what is nuclear plant? Where is nuclear plant?
A plant.
Yeah, I know a plant. 不是那个 plant 啊，不是那个种那个 plant 啊，不是那个 plant 种在那个 the plant is another meaning. Yes or no?
It's a factory.
Yes, very close. Well done. That's all. Zhonghan, do you know what's a nuclear plant? Okay, Zhan, what is a nuclear plant?
The nuclear plant is a thermal power station in which the heat source is a nuclear reactor. As is typical of thermal power stations, heat is used to generate steam that drives a steam turbine connected to a generator that produces electricity.
Wow. Thank you, Dr. Si An. Lai Si An. Thank you, Dr. Lai, who read every single word perfectly, Jiarong, from the Google meaning. Jiarong, from the Google meaning. Well done to Si An. He read the whole entire nuclear plant from a Google search engine. Yes, Si An, can you believe that Xing Ye? Genshin invested a nuclear plant just to have enough electrical power to run all their Genshin server to ensure the world is able to lock into Genshin the place without any power trip or power interruptions. They have their own share and their business is already go by billions of dollars. And this software or this game is produced and made in China. Correct me if I'm wrong, Si An, right? Xing Yan, agree now, Xing Yan.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you're playing this game, right? It took my student and myself was thinking to download, it took about 25 giga. That's damn a lot. I was about to download in my hard disk, 25 gig. Sorry, forget it, man. I'm not gonna play this game. Seriously. I feel that it's very quite meaningless to play the game, but the graphic I do give two thumbs up. And the names itself is see. So why are we talking about here, Xingye? In the past 40 years, 中国人连吃饭都没有钱吃饭了，还想去玩 game 啊？对不对？你懂我意思吗，星爷？ 现在人家吃饭是没问题，现在每个人都要减肥啊。以前 40 years ago, 50 years ago, when after World War II, China was so poor that they had to eat 3 bucks, just like North Korea now. But now you see, China is no more lacking of food. Okay, they are all playing games. And I got people here in Singapore just to play game and YouTube to make a living, to EKE a living. So there's a possibility. So, okay, now these are all the words here. I hope you can use it in your this. I just send you. How can poverty be elevated through sports? So I expect you guys now to type in the Zoom chat and put it inside because this is a homework. Okay, please don't give me excuse that you cannot find because I already show you Luo Ling's answer already. I think Hazel also submit, but I haven't go through it. So please go through now. You know what you're supposed to do, Okay, go back to the those. Okay, these are the words. So you have to use like what Rolling is doing, So I'm waiting for you. Okay, those of you have finished, in fact, none of you have completed. So if Rolling is inside here, she can just sit back, relax, and enjoy. Well, the rest of you, please type and put it inside. This is also part of your homework, huh? Okay, so in case parents ask, so there's that black and white that you are using all these magic words. So Jia Rong, if you are using some of those like about, because, for, though, above, so when you print that time, you have to take. So hopefully by the next 2-3 months, I'll be using this all these words. That means Zi Ting, if you are using those, so like Luo Ling like that, he has already used, as a matter of fact, in fact, somehow rather, needless to say, in task, you realize she has used this whole word here. So actually he can take already. Okay. I think they also use task, right? In fact, or something. In fact, here. Hey, I got repeat. Two in fact.
Wait, are we supposed to use the words?
Yes, yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's why this afternoon you asked me, correct, bro. They use the word now and put it inside, okay? I don't want to wait for the last 10, 15. So I give you a bit more ample time to use these words to form. Because it's good. It's going to be very useful, Zi Ting. Remember last year you asked me for some history question, right? Correct? So this is, remember, right, Zi Ting, right? You asked me, you can use this word to form into your essay, the structured essay question. Okay? Can help, seriously. Are you taking history next year, Zi Ting? Can you answer me? Because I'm looking at my other screen. Hello?
I'm not sure.
Why?
Because I don't know what to choose yet. Yeah.
Okay. Fair enough. I hope you all are typing. I'm waiting for your answer, okay? What Luo Ling is doing, just I'll put it there, okay? Thanks. By right, you're supposed to be writing on a piece of paper like what Luo Ling did and submit to me and then supposed to go through it today, huh? Okay? So, have you finished your school homework already? That means not yet. Good luck to you.
Almost. I did like.
You better finish it because every time my school reopen, my job is to go and call those people who never finish your school homework during the March and June or even December holidays.
No, because like my school homework is like, it's not like due on Monday. It's like due like through like next week or something.
Yeah, so fair enough. Okay, Ken, I understand. But it's good to, you know, right. Once you're done, send to the Zoom chat to Uncle Raymond. I'll put it inside your things, okay? You know, when school reopen, there's about a lot of words, a lot of method to share with you how to write a good argumentative essay, descriptive essay, narrative essay, expository essay, reflective essay. What else? Explanatory essay, all this. So school reopen, there will be a lot of writing. So please prepare. Okay. Because now you do not have exam, but my exam will be a lot of writing when school reopen. Okay, Sian, later you must tell me which word, which magic word you use, huh? Don't mind, huh? Okay. So this is, we're going to do that quite often nowadays like that, okay? Don't mind, huh? So I will not replace this. I will just put it here, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Then later you tell me, I will underline those magic words. Okay, if we are doing this, using the magic words to form like paragraph, as you can see, Luo Ling and Sian have been doing it now. So now your job, Yipao, is to type in like all those magic words that is able to link to this paragraph. Like you see, as a matter of fact, in fact, somehow rather, needless to say, task, definitely, yet. Okay, these are all the magic words.
Which I accidentally used more than five.
Why don't use the word accidentally? It's good. Don't be what? A typical Singaporean must five. If you can use, you saw Luo Ling, right? He used more than five. It's okay. Go ahead. All right. Don't worry. Mm-hmm. Your job is to improve and do better. I just say five is like a minimum requirement. Okay. But of course, if you want to use 10, by all means. Okay, that showed your capability of the connectivity words there, right? So, Yipao, this is, you saw the Sian just sent to everybody. Okay, I know you're outside, Yipao, so if you can, you can just type it out. Okay, send. So, waiting for Jia Rong, Zhong Heng, Xing Yuan, Ziting, Hao Xuan, and Yipao to submit. Then we're going to go through it. Okay, so while waiting, Yipao, Sian, maybe we can go through yours first, don't mind, huh? Okay, While they are typing, they can listen at the same time, so you will not take up too much time. Okay, Sian, can you carry on property? So tell me which is the word that is used for the magic word. Let's go. Sian?
Oh, okay. Poverty can be alleviated by sports through various ways, like promoting positive effects like mental and physical health.
Any magic word used for the first sentence?
No.
Okay, carry on.
This can surely, it surely is a magic word. Improve their overall well-being and reduce healthcare cost. Sports can be used to alleviate poverty by donation. In fact, which is a magic word, a famous footballer, Cristiano Ronaldo, generously, which is a magic word.
Oh, really? Oh, we have this word. Oh.
Yeah.
Well, just nice to use for Ronaldo. Hey, sorry to interrupt your reading. You support Ronaldo?
Yeah.
Wow. Messi?
No. Okay, I'm okay.
Okay. Carry on.
So his golden boot and donated all of the money to charity. As a result, magic word, many children had been fortunately, magic word, saved from life-threatening illnesses. In conclusion, magic word, poverty can be effectively, magic word, alleviated by sports.
Well, but actually, this cannot be in conclusion, huh? Because this is the beginning of an introduction paragraph. So you cannot put in conclusion. Can you change another word now? Nothing wrong. If you say this is a mini paragraph, I can accept it. But can you change?
I don't know.
No, look at the magic word now.
Can I write needless to say?
Okay. Well done, man, bro. Very interesting, huh? If I don't introduce this magic word, you know how? So now you are spoiled with a lot of magic words, right? 对吗, Sian? Sian? Sian 1, Sian 2, Sian, can you don't knock, you must talk to me because I'm typing, I can't.
Yes. Stop.
Thank you. Correct or not? Correct, huh? You nod your head, huh? Correct, huh?
No.
Correct, huh? Thank you. Thank you. No? You dare to say no? You dare to say no, Jerome? Do you know what he typed wrong? Do you see? Do you see this word? Needless to say? Can you read to the class, please, Jerome?
Love to say a gorilla is always so handsome.
But then?
Can be effectively.
Okay, never mind. I'm just jokingly. Okay, thanks, Daryl. Because I disturb you, you know why? Because you look so down. So I just want to lift up your spirit. Okay, well done. Okay, Yipao, if you're looking at this, how Shane, you're looking at this, you know what I mean? Right? Hey, Sian, how do you feel using all this magic word? Good, right? Show, right?
It feels
what, sorry? I didn't get you.
It feels.
It's one level up, right? Correct. It's a one level
yeah.
up.
Yeah.
Feel good that you know, I didn't expect this kind of, I can write this kind of words using this kind of things. And nobody teach you, right, Sian? It's through the past few lessons, you listen to the class, what is poverty, then you can now add all these words inside. And some of them even add volunteer. Remember last month's the topic, and also as well as philanthropy, right?
Yes.
Okay, so the rest of you, you have seen two examples, one for Luoling and one from Sian. So later when you send to Uncle Raymond, you can just put the bracket. Okay, Sian, and no, Zhongheng, Jiarong, all of you, you can put the bracket. Those bracket means it's the magic words. Okay, Yipao, if you don't know what is magic words, these are all the magic words here. Is that your dinner, Sian? Good thing. Eat lah, eat, continue eating. Don't stop. Don't remember to chew. Please chew your food. I go to the restroom for a while, so I'm waiting for the rest to come in. Let's go, Zuding. Can you read to the class? Which is the magic words?
From my point of view.
Do you think poverty can alleviate? Start again.
Do you think poverty can actually be alleviated through sports? From my point of view, I will agree that this statement is indeed true.
So this is a magic word, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Kara.
As I agree that through hard work, perseverance, effort, skills, and talent, I believe that one will surely become an outstanding sportsman regardless of their background. In a nutshell, I strongly agree that poverty can be alleviated through sports and that anyone, regardless of gender, background, and race, can be an excellent sportsman.
Strongly, is it in the magic word there?
From my point of view, and as I agree.
From my point of view?
Yeah.
This one is one of the magic words. Oh, okay, sorry. And agree, where is agree?
Behind indeed.
This statement?
No, as I agree.
This one?
No, where? Like behind true.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay, well done. These are the few, okay? Well done. Keep it up. Okay, someone sending in already. I did not see it, so sorry. My mouse is not moving. Oh my gosh. Okay. Still got a new message coming. No, do you think? No, only two of them only. Anyone still haven't hand in to me? Thanks to Sian and Zuting. I save it first, So we have Jia Rong, Yi Bao, Hao Xian, Xing Yuan, and Zhong Hen. Oh my god, that is from Hao Xian. Okay, come. Your turn, Hao Xian. Ready? Let's go. I'm going to highlight. Haoxuan, can you read to the class, please, Haoxuan? Please unmute your mic and go into your mic. Let's go.
Poverty can be alleviated by sports through a multitude of ways. For example, giving its partakers the opportunity to take part in sports as a team, and thus, as a result, promote a sense of teamwork, an important value for everyday life and in the workplace environment. Moreover, through sports, people can improve their health greatly, which is especially important, as many impoverished people die due to health issues. Although sports won't solve all the health issues, it will surely help. With good health, people will thus be capable of performing acts such as job finding or taking on new skills, helping them economically. To make my stand, I believe that sports can promote important values such as teamwork. I don't know why it's friendship. It's supposed to be teamwork. To people who engage. I don't know why it's friendship. It's supposed to be teamwork.
Where?
Can promote important values such as teamwork.
Huh?
The last sentence. Like, it's not friendship. It's supposed to be teamwork.
This one is...
Yeah.
This
one. Yeah, thanks.
No problem.
Such as teamwork to people who engage in it while improving their health.
Okay. Okay, so this word should be improvised, not provis, right?
Yeah.
Okay, which one is a magic word? Please, let's go. Multitude?
I think it's a magic word.
Huh?
Please,
I'll optimize the chart. Don't mind check which one you're supposed to use. Is it has a result? I think yes, right, has a result.
Yeah, it's a result, yes.
Task, yes.
Task, and like...
What else?
Greatly, I believe.
To make my stand?
And like, greatly.
Yeah, to make my stand, huh?
Yeah, greatly.
Where is the word greatly?
Improve the health, people can improve their health greatly.
Wait.
Moreover, through sports, people can improve their health.
Moreover is also one magic word, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, any more?
Surely. Won't solve all the health issues.
Wait. I'm going a bit slow on. Sorry, surely. Yes?
Yeah. And I think that's it.
That's all?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. I save it. Thank you, Tiaro. I saw yours coming in already. Same thing, later you must tell me your magic words. Okay, Jialong, you're the first one here. Let's go. Jialong.
Poverty can be alleviated by sports and jobs. From sports, people can train hard and participate tournaments to win the game and get money.
You can say get money and get sponsorship. Carry on.
Playing games can reduce stress as well as prevent poverty.
Very good, true. Very, very true. This one, I agree totally, 100%, seriously. And sponsorship sometimes is because they got special sponsorship like Nike, Adidas, or some brand. To this type of sponsorship, to this type of advertisement promotion, you get a lot of money. Carry on. People? Why are you laughing?
I wanted to sneeze.
Oh, okay, sorry. God bless you. People have to carry on.
Furthermore, jobs can also prevent poverty. People have to be educated and study hard to look for a job. This can also motivate people to study, and after getting a job, they will get paid and eventually they will not suffer from poverty anymore. Thus, from my point of view, poverty can be alleviated mostly by sports.
Well done. In fact, a lot of people start using my from my point of view. Yeah, well done. Wow, Ziting, I finally can see your whole year. Wow, well done. I'm so proud of you. Now I say the whole year, now it's become half a year. 哎呀, 你比较欠你忧患啊, 不要给我看见你, thank you. It's so funny, it's the thing. I say, Xingyuan, your turn. 中文, hold on, 中文. Give me a minute, I copy Xingyuan one. Thank you. All right, so let's move on to Xingyuan. Let's go, Xingyuan. Xingyuan.
Poverty can be
elevated.
Elevated by through various ways.
By sport through various
ways. Oh, by sport through various ways. Like they can organize more matches to earn money and therefore give to the charity generously. This surely decreases the rate of poverty in a great significant amount. In a nutshell, I think poverty can be elevated through sports.
In a nutshell, but you're ending your conclusion, but this is an introduction, so I would not suggest that you use in a nutshell. Can you replace in a nutshell with another word, please? Thank you, sir. Okay, can you replace another words in a nutshell? Think of another word to replace in a nutshell. Next will be Zhonghan. Yipa, I'm not sure you're eating or you can't type, but if you can, please submit. Okay, once I finish Zhonghan one, Xingyuan, tell me the words that replace in a nutshell. Back to you, Zhonghan, in 3, 2, 1, go.
Poverty is about suffering and not having enough money to meet the daily basis. As a result, making people having low quality of life and bad health. However, sports help to elevate poverty through improving public awareness on the importance of health, therefore helping in increasing overall well-being. In fact, sports also increase the amount of employment rate and increases the economy of country, hence decreasing the problem of poverty. Through sports, children are teach valuable sportsmanship.
Are taught. So they also cannot have this.
Are taught.
Yeah. When you have a R and an E, it's always past tense. Huh?
Okay, John.
Thank you. Are taught.
Valuable sportsmanship, conflict with resolution skills, and indomitable values, which helps to improve overall education level.
Wow, you see that now, Zhonghan. All this magic word makes you like a journalist, writing a journalist in the Straits Times, in the magazine, in the very professional magazine. You realize that Ziting, Zhonghan, Jiarong, Sian, Haoxian, and Xingyuan, you are like writing a very professional newspaper article or a magazine paper or a blog or a e-news in the Straits Times or China News Asia, CNN, BBC News. Okay, Xingyuan, what is the word to replace?
Hence.
Well done. Well done, well done, well done. All of you, well done, all of you. Okay, only left Hazel and Yibao. I hope we all can complete this. You see, it's very nice. You realize that when everyone is submit this, it's so damn nice. You see, only Hazel and Yibao. Okay. Agree now, Jialong, 好用吗? 很好用哦. So from this, Jialong, are you there? Jialong, are you okay? Oh, Jialong, you今天好像很near, like, wow, very serious, like, I'm scared, like, Uncle Papa. Ah, 笑多一点啊, 吓死我嘞. Okay, these are all the words that you're using, and you can tell it makes a difference when you put in your argumentative essay, expository or descriptive, any essay, or anything that you talk, anything that you write in your summary skills, or in your situation writing skills. Well done. Very, very proud of you. Okay, Yibao, I'm not sure. Yibao, can you show me a thumbs up? You can hear me, or you can see me, or you can read your friend's article here. In 3, 2, 1, Yibao. Yibao. Yibao, are you there? Obviously. Okay, thank
yes.
you. Yibao. Okay, so are you going to type and give it to us now? Are you able to type? Seems like you cannot. No reply means cannot. Never mind. Okay, Yibao, are you able to read then instead? Is it convenient for you to read? If you can read, then you unmute and read. If cannot, then you just put a thumbs down.
Can.
Okay, but can you type now? Are you able to?
Just now I type, then gone.
Just now you type gone. Can you press in your handphone, is it?
No, on the iPad.
iPad, huh? Can you press the Control V, Control Z, no? Control Z is like go back to the last previous thing that you have done, your actions. You see, you type Control Z, cannot see whether can go back. If not, then carry on. I think you continue to type and send it to us. Okay, don't mind. Well, I'll get this. Jia Rong, can you read the first paragraph here?
What could be a strong vehicle for individuals to help them escape the poverty trap? Often confronted with the lack of adequate.
Jia Rong. While Jia Rong is reading this paragraph, can you see, is there any magic words falling inside this paragraph now? Okay, the 310 magic words that is inside the this paragraph. It pronounced with the lack of adequate. 不足够, adequate 是不足够, adequate means 足够. If you say lack of adequate, 就是不足够. Adequate opportunities. Let's go.
Individuals suffering.
No. Read the word adequate. Don't skip.
Adequate.
Yes, well done, well read. That's why, adequate. Carry on.
Individuals suffering from poverty do not always have the opportunity to practice sports. The barriers to participate in sport practice are very high in some regions of the world, depriving individuals from participation. These barriers can be the
impossibility, is it? Where is it? These barriers can be inadequate. 不足够, inadequate is not enough. Inadequate. One more time.
Inadequate access to public facilities. The impossibility to practice sport due to conflict, the lack of equipment, or the cost incurred by the sport. Nevertheless.
Yes, there's one word, nevertheless, is inside the magic words, confirm.
Nevertheless, participation in sport and physical activity could represent an opportunity for these individuals to develop their skills,
competence,
and social networks, supporting and reinforcing the
reinforcing, not reinforcing, it's reinforcing.
Reinforcing.
Is to enhance, the word is called reinforcing. Carry on.
Reinforcing the
competencies
and values of players through teamwork, cooperation, fair play, and goal setting. Sports can help individuals to develop transversal skills,
yes,
which they can utilize on the labor market and or education.
Yeah. So this competency, the word competency, that means how good are they? So you play basketball, right, Jia Rong? Some of you are playing volleyball, soccer, basketball, netball. So the competency, that means your quality, your ability and your capability, your way of dealing these sports, the way of doing things, the way of how you are good at, the quality values that you can show in the sports that you're taking on. So Jia Rong, when you're doing basketball, are you good in your stamina, good in your shooting, good in your dribbling, good in your running, or this is called competency? I mean, okay? So this paragraph tells you that sports is indeed very important in order to get rid of the poverty trap, in order to make sure that these people who are suffering from poverty, there is a channel, there is a way for them to go out of this poverty cycle and look for things like sports. So it can help to support them, reinforcing, that means to enhance to the skills. Once they have the skills, people are interested to employ you as a basketball player, then you are playing for the club, then later play for the country. Wow. Then people start to recognize, right? Sian, I think Cristiano Ronaldo, when he was poor, there's one lady give him McDonald's to eat, right? You know about this story? Right? So, okay, that means you are really a hardcore fan of Ronaldo. You know, Ronaldo now is 38 years old. A lot of players like the other Ronaldo, you know, the Brazil Ronaldo, he's so damn fat. Right? Maradona also at the age of 40 is so damn fat. Then Wayne Rooney is also so damn fat. So there are some players who are after 35, they are put on weight like nobody business. Whereas Ronaldo, 38, is so fit and lean and strong and healthy and still can play football. So that shows something. It's about discipline. So Jia Rong is also talking about the competency, how good this person is. So today, Jiraiya came to my place. So we have a tuition. So I asked him, he's playing volleyball. So you know, volleyball is also something that you need to jump a lot. You need to spike the ball. You need to serve the ball. And then you need to know how is your stamina. So I told him to do push-up. Okay, push-up.
Sure. I thought volleyball for girls.
No, netball is for girls. Volleyball got male and female. For male and female. Serious, yes. Volleyball is for both. You can Google now, volleyball for men. Okay, so I told Dryer is not here. Next round, when he comes to my house, next one is ask him. I'm asking him to do push-up with finger like that. With finger like that. You know why? To train the finger. Okay? It's not easy to do push-up with finger like this. Usually it's close up your palm and move it. Okay? Next, can I have... may I have... Sian?
Wait, where?
You say another magic word.
Additionally, sports can also play a role in leveraging the voices of the most deprived in order to defend their rights.
Another magic words.
Oh, okay. Advocate for better living conditions or access social security. The efforts made in sport are self-spoken for participants to defend their cause, ranging from women's rights through participation in the labor market. Decision-making platforms are not usually accessible for individuals living in deep poverty, but sports gives them a unique chance to raise their voice and speak out on a similar level like more privileged members of the society.
You realize the word unique is a unique, even though it's a U sound, A-E-I-O-U, but because the word unique sounds like university. So when you sounds like university, the unique become a not an N. Okay, so we don't say an university, we say the university. Okay. And there are some words like, okay, deep poverty. Poverty is already very super bad. And you put on the deep in front means you are describing the poverty even like worse than nobody business. So sad. So this is the paragraph that tells people that you need to a place to take away the poverty by means not just to sport, but you must also know that how are you going to use this? Like you see the women's. So what? If the country don't support women's in sport, then it's useless. There are some countries who do that. Seriously, yeah. Okay, thank you so much, Zhan. Zitin, the next paragraph.
Last but not least, sport can also be a very efficient driver to alleviate poverty by raising funds and gathering major stakeholders. Acting for a better world. Sport initiatives can raise and generate funds for poverty programs, ensuring the empowerment of deprived individuals. Mega sport events can be the drivers for private organizations to raise money for charities as well as build projects supporting the local population.
See, thank you. You see the mega sport we are talking about, the World Cup, the big events, like the Olympic Games, or even the F1. F1 is quite a big event. All these sports can actually help. You know, F1, we also got China driver. You know, Sian. You know, Sian. But F1 also got China driver. So you see, nobody thinks that. So of course they are still not the top driver, but at least you see, the China driver breakthrough to become one of the F1's driver. That's not easy. And we are talking about Asians. And most of the sports are being so-called, I may be wrong, sorry, I may be wrong, but based on my personal opinion, most of the sports are like dominated by the Western more than the Eastern people. Okay, so, well, are we Eastern people no good? As really very, not to what is the expectation that, I'm not sure. Yipao, can you don't send to the WhatsApp or can you send to the Zoom chat if you can? Can you copy everything and send to the Zoom chat now? Because I have to open the other folder. So if it's Zoom chat, would be better. Thanks, Yipao. Yipao, I submit the answer. Okay, next. What else? Okay, last sentence. May I have Xingyuan?
Consequently, sports.
Another magic word, consequently, if you look at the magic words. Okay, carry on.
Sports offers stakeholders and deprived individuals. Deprive individuals an opportunity to elevate poverty in different contexts. Several sports based on initiative around the world.
Okay, Yipao is not inside. I didn't know Yipao is not inside. Okay.
Uncle Rima, I joining my phone, so I copy paste with it.
Yeah, copy and paste for me. Thanks. Thank you. Also, several sport based initiative around the world. Initiative, that means they take initiative to use sports, one way to elevate poverty, have proven to be efficient and help address to the sustainable development goal one. We have got goal one, goal two, goal three. In fact, there are many goals. In fact, the world are helping those countries that are poor, but they have potential sportsmen people. That is very important. Okay, thank you. Yipao, whatever you type, this one is actually nothing to do with sports and elevations. But okay, we just copy and paste. Because your
it's for just not that one.
Yeah, but it doesn't in line with this topic here. How can poverty be elevated through sports? So let's see what is the answer. Come, according. Can you read to the class, please? Thank you. Yipao, are you able to read?
According to... Yeah.
Yeah, you got echo behind. According to the news on CNA channel. Carry on.
According to the news on CNA channel, usually the countries near the equator are living around the temperature above 30 degrees Celsius. But recently, there is a sudden drop of temperature in countries. It is possible that it was due to climate change around the world. Similarly, those countries that are far away from the equator are having a sudden increase in temperature, causing disaster to happen on Earth. As a result, we should stop the action of people in causing the world pollution.
So you say as a result, we should stop what kind of actions? You should say as a result, we should stop pollutions. We should be going eco-friendly to take care of the environments, to take care of the world. Okay, so this paragraph, children take note, is not related to the topic about how can poverty be elevated through sport. But Yipao is able to use all these magic words to form using global warmings, eco-friendly, sustainability, and to save the environment. So using all these words, well done. So you can see, children, I want to spend a bit time here that you can see all of you, you have used those magic words to enhance your sentences, to enforce your explanation, and to ensure that your reader is able to read this with wow effect, with, oh my God, this is good. This is like, I'm reading a very professional article. No, I did not help you. The only thing I provide you with these magic words, with these tools, with this, all these words here, so that you can not only just write better, but also with good creative ideas, and also make the whole passage looks more professional, more productive, and of course, to perfect your writing, you need to practice more and more of this. So both those of, in fact, all of you here, okay, except Hazel, I haven't seen Hazel. So next week, Hazel, remind me, Si'an, next week, Hazel have to submit. Let's be fair to her. So whatever y'all type here, I'm going to put into the next lesson for lesson number 12. So this is lesson number 11. Okay? This is lesson 11. No, just a quick one. So we are supposed to have an exam. You can see, but because let's be fair, so this exam will be postponed to next Wednesday. Okay? And then they continue to have all this work here. This is very useful and powerful and good to see that these are the connectors that makes your sentences more interesting. All right, so I want to share with this one. Okay, your job here is to use this to continue your essay with the one that elevate. Sorry, wait, give me a minute. Okay, we are here. Okay, so so your essay is the one how sport can elevate. How can poverty be elevated through sports? So this is what I say. Now, if you do not know how are we going to do it, so this is a very good example, sports and poverty. So these are four pages. There are about how many words here? Wow, quite a big one. So Anne Power is professor of social policy at the London School of Economics. So this is a piece of paper, Si'an, Jiarong, Ziting, Xingyuan, Yibao, Haoxuan, Zhonghen, and I think Luoling and Hazel. This is a very good example here. So we are going to read this to give you an idea how to start your introductions. May I have Zhonghen? Can you read the one in the very dark one, the darker color here?
Living in a disadvantaged area hampers young people's development. Area-based deprivation is strongly related to higher crime, poor education, educational achievement, health problems, and high levels of disability. These factors have a knock-on effect on the local environment and community spirit. With residents in poor areas experiencing roughly four times more social and environmental problems than residents in more affluent areas, sport and outdoor physical activity can have a positive impact on young people's lives. Yet youngsters living in disadvantaged areas face many barriers to participation. Annie Powell and her team talk to young people and their parents to find out more.
So Anne Powell and his team, so the professor have a few students, who are going to be maybe become a doctorate in these kind of things, who are talking about the physiology, psychology, sociologies, and the economic aspects of the real world. Zhonghen, whatever you're reading now is actually a university paper. Okay, it's not just an ordinary set one, set two, it's a university paper with four pages. This is a few thousand words of essay. And this essay will tell you, like you see, now next time if you are writing poverty, first thing you must know, poverty creates high crime rate, poorer educational and health problems, and high level of disability. Now, the high level of disability is not your handicap. No? It's 不是断手断脚还是不能走路坐在 wheelchair. Disability can refer to a disability to earn money, disability not to have a good education, disability to not have enough food or shelter to live in. The disability can be because you can't find a job, so that's why your financial disability. Wow! So serious, Uncle Raymond, yes, that's serious. Seriously, it's super serious. So guys, if you don't want to go back to the poverty cycle, for goodness sake, don't screw up your life. Seriously, because whatever your grandparents built, great-grandparents built up the life for your grandparents, and your grandparents built up your life for your parents, and now if you screw up, I don't know what to say, seriously. I really don't know what to say. Okay. So let's look at, this is the first page, you see? There's so many, okay. So this one is talking about our study. Can I have, Hao Xuan, can you read this one here? This one here, let's go. 65, Hao Xuan.
65 young people aged between 14 and 25 and 40. 14 and 25 and 40 parents living in five areas with high levels of poverty helped us uncover why young people play sport or do not. We also talked to teachers and youth leaders, local counselors, leisure organizers, youth workers, and local charities to gain their insights into local conditions, needs, hopes, and worries. All five areas are among the poorest 10% on natural deprivation measures, with several in the poorest 1%, for example, on income, education, and health.
Here we are.
Leicester. Leicester is a housing state of approximately 2,500 homes. It has a poor reputation in Chester, despite it being an attractive area. 30% of the houses are socially rented, with 19% of residents claiming housing benefit. 30% of pupils are eligible for free school meals, and 29% have special educational needs. 60% of households are deprived of at least one measure of employment, education, health, and disability or household overcrowding.
That's like Chinatown in Singapore, right? You look at Chinatowns, a lot of nice buildings. But at the back of it, they got this Havelock Place, Reed Hill, Tanjong Pagar, Bukit Merah, Havelock, and certain parts of behind Chinatown. They live a lot of poor people, like what Chester here, Lanchester, is in England. So you see, doesn't mean in Singapore, you look at a lot of places are beautiful, decorated well. There are still a certain corners of part of Singapore, like people here, they are having all these difficulties and poverties. So you see, realize this 65 young people. And you know what I'm doing now is that most of you, your aim is to go to JC in a few years' time. So in this project management that you're going to have, you must pass your project management before you go to university. And the gradings have been changed. So this is good to tell you in advance. When this Professor N. Power is doing his sports and property, he gathers 65 people between the age of 14 and 25 and 40 parents. Do you think this data is good or not? Do you think it's very, very, very good? It may not be good. This is the book here for my professor. Okay, just to prove to you, it was written here. Okay, a signature by him. I bought this from Amazon. I was doing my master for this book here in, 2006. Okay, 2006 here, stated here. Okay, this is an education research. So you see, when we are doing education research, we also need to have a statistic, a good number of people. So, Si An, Hao Xuan, Jia Rong, Zhong Heng, Zi Ting, Xing Yuan, Yi Bao, and all of you listening. If you want to go to university or you want to do your A-level, you need to have a good number. Let's say, Jia Rong, you want to do a survey, is that how many people will play online gaming during weekends, okay? So, of course, Jia Rong, you want to get a group of, say, maybe 50 students in your school. So these 50 students, you have to decide whether you want to take all the 50 students from set one, from set two, from set three, from set four. Get it? You get it? So this is called a statistics that you see the books that I show you just now from this book here. You need to know how do you have a good mix of a statistic, a number of people to test that weekends people set one place the more or set two or set three or set four, and then which month. Okay, usually the month somewhere in August or September, you will see lesser people play game. Okay, but when beginning of the year, January to February, a lot of students will play games, something like that. Okay, so why sports? Why focus on sports? Okay, may I have this as a team? Sports makes a significant difference. Let's go. Just now you read already, no, right? You haven't read, y'all? Okay, come.
Sports make a significant difference to young lives. It contributes to young people's health and therefore their development. It involves engaging with other young people in a positive way, thereby helping to avoid trouble. And it encourages concentration, motivation, and other learning skills that help their education as well as their working and social lives. However, young people living in disadvantaged areas may face many barriers to participating in sports.
Yeah, so what are the points? Let's read on, Yipao. All this yours, let's go. Yipao. Yipao, are you able to read? Go, poor health.
Poor health among low-income households inhibits exercise. With parental ill health, impacting directly on children's levels of physical activity.
So most of the time when they are poor people, their parents are sick, they got no money to see doctors. Since they got no money to see doctor, how can they spend time to play a sports, right? They rather to find a job to make sure they got money to buy medicine for their parents to take care. Next, carry on. One more time, Yipao. You're lagging.
Few
free sporting
opportunities exist outside school and charges are often unaffordable.
Yeah. So they cannot, even like if they want to play golf, you want to play a tennis, by the time you buy a racket, it's so expensive. Carry on. Number three.
The range of sports is available and some sports are expensive.
Very true. You buy the jersey, right, huh? Son, you want to buy a soccer boots now, it's cost a few hundred dollars.
I already have.
Very expensive, right? Huh? I mean,
it costs like $70 or something.
$70 to some, they can't even afford. $7 also got problem to eat. Carry on, next one, Yipao.
Lack of safe spaces in which to play deters parents and children. So street play becomes less safe and attractive.
Yeah, so because of the safety of the street, some people got gangster, got the vehicle traveling around, then we play SNN, the ball go out to the road, that's it. Last one.
Overall, local environments have fewer open spaces and more control over conditions.
Yeah, so it depends. Poorer places don't have the good facility for them to play. And then they may not have a good area for them to safeguard their interests. So let's move on to this one here. Anyone could probably be a youth worker or volunteer in many different things, but having youth worker who can work in places like the lunch is a world different ballgame. Youth worker. So Lunch Football Club is a big success. Gail Martin, who moved to Lunch in May 2010, started a team after local boys kept asking him to set up one. The team had been incredibly successful. Why? And the club has changed and helped change the life of several young men. See, well done. So next one, can I have Sian? Then we call it a day. Come.
Football has given the lads fantastic opportunities. They are networking, finding out about jobs, getting jobs. It's improved their well-being too. People lay off the drink because they want to get fit and qualify for the team.
So when they say lay off the drinks, usually we are referring to alcohol drinks. Okay, carry on.
I know that domestic violence is less of a problem with some of them once they've found purpose. They found something they're good at and it gives them some hope.
True, no? It's true. It's very, very true that soccer has somehow gathered people to do the right thing. Imagine there's no sport and everyone sit there and loitering around the street. They might think of how to rob a bank, how to steal someone's wallet, how to murder someone, how to kidnap someone, okay, how to rob a 7-Eleven. But with that sport, all their channels, their energy, their life will be everything on sports, and they know that they got future. Then they start to enroll night school, night classes, enroll some languages or improve their language, improve their skills, improve their knowledge, improve their educations. So you see, so this one lesson is very important. Please spend more time. I think I sent some of the interesting article to you last night, middle of the night. Jiarong, did you receive? Did you receive the, about a young lady, Li Jia Chu Zhou? Then the auntie cooked something for her to eat. Do you know about this? Did I send this to you? No? No, it was so touching.